Listener, please come out. You've been in there all day. You're starting to worry me. Remember when you said we can't keep secrets from each other? What happened to that? And you know you can trust me, right? Just please open the door. Oh God, why in? No, you're coughing up blood. Why? We need to get you to a doctor. Hey, I got you. It's okay, I'm here. Don't worry, we're almost there. Hey, my partner, they're coughing up blood. Please, we need a doctor, right away. Okay, let me just see what I can do real quick. It's okay.
Yes, it's all right. Have a patient.
Hang in there.
Blood. Please come right away.
I'm right here.
Front desk. Thank you.
Okay, a doctor's on his way. Thank you. Hey. It's okay. Shh. Hey. Please hurry. Doctor, please. What's wrong with them? Why are they coughing up so much blood?
I'm sorry to say this, Killua, but it appears your partner has stage 4 cancer. Lung cancer.
What? No, you're lying. There's no way. That's not possible. You gotta be playing mind games with me. What kind of doctor are you? Damn it.
It is treatable, Mr. Zoldyck, but if they don't get the treatment soon, then they could possibly end up dying.
No.
So. I'll leave you two alone.
So, that's why your hair is getting shorter. That's why you've been coughing so much. That's why you've been avoiding me. Why did you never say anything? I'll find the money somehow. I'll find more stuff to auction. Just don't you dare die on me. You hear me? I can't live a second without you. Don't go. It's okay. I'll find a way to pay it. It doesn't matter how I'll get it. I'll do anything for you. I just wish we got you here sooner. And then you wouldn't have to go through this. I'll be here by your side every day, day through night. I'll sing to you, I'll read to you, I don't care. If you lose hair, you're still beautiful to me. Okay, stay calm. Don't worry, we'll get through this, okay?